to another video. I don't know how long this video might be. I think it's gonna be a real short one. But hold on, let me just pull up the game. Here it is. I haven't played it since 2016. That's quite some time. How many years ago was that? 2016? Four, that's 8 years ago. Wow. Jesus. This game is called Emily is Away. It's developed and published by Kyle Seeley. It's a free-to-play, rich story, single-player, indie, 2D type of game. It's a free-to-play, of course. What is this, though? I guess certain things are you could buy. Interesting. But yeah, we're gonna try it out and see how it goes. It should only have 0.2 hours on this, so 0.2, so an hour divided by 2, so 20 minutes, I guess. But let's get into it. Okay. Display left, yes. Reset. Yes. Well, there's a second game. Oh, maybe we could actually do two games in one. Hold on, let me just... Emily is Away. Emily is Away. Oh, I'm not paying for it. No. No. Alright, chapter one. I'm gonna put my Discord name in. Hold on. I forgot how to spell it. What's my name? Mike. Here we are. Mike. No. All right, fine. Just that. Sorry, I deleted the Discord call. That's my screen name. Looks alright. Blink 182. Lord of the Rings. Harry Potter. The Ring. I'm trying to guess some of these. I don't know what that is. I guess I'll go... Blink 182. Howdy.
business school. How dare she call me by my first name? The Matrix. What could I do with this other stuff? Who the hell is Snow Patrol? Always agree. Even if you don't. The Black Parade. It's 2002. Is he your best friend?
Fucking bitch. Fuck! Deserve better.
One is kind of weird. Two is kind of weird. I'll go with two. Friendzoned. Chapter 3. Really? Incredibles came out that year?
Ooh.
God, I'm trying to think of the band.
Fuck. Whatever.
Don't call me by my first name.
Good.
Just like what she said.
That's a bold move right there.
We're in, boys, we're in.
City gorillas. Oh, fuck yeah. Hey, hurry.
That noise.
Is that like other people leaving? I don't know. So let's all about that. I'm sorry.
Whoa, this bitch don't know what she wants.
Yeah, like you. Gotta have a backup. With the okay, bye. Chapter 5, senior year. Really? High School Musical? I don't get a lot of these. Ka-chow. Starter. Do the same thing I started off in the beginning. Howdy. Every year we talk to each other? That's kind of weird. New boyfriend. How much you want to bet? This bitch. Why you don't lie. Thank you. pussy. Come on, make it spicy. Don't be a pussy, dude. This dude, oh my god. Fucking pussy. This guy's a pussy. Dude, he can't do it. Is that it? Damn. That sucks. All right. Well, that was Emily Is Away. I hoped you enjoyed being a complete fucking loser in this game. I mean, like, this guy couldn't even have the balls to at least ask, you know, at the end. Which kind of sucks, but whatever. Yeah, Mike Hawk sucked. I think there was a funny thing if, you could, like, hold on, I'll look it up. Emily Is Away. Naming yourself Brad. Is that chapter 4? But I would have to reset. But if you name yourself Freddy, there's a little Easter egg, like Freddy Fazbear. So then instead of asking her to the parties, you can say the pizzeria. And that would be funny. Some of the quotes. We got, come down to Freddy Fazbear's Pizza. We got food and entertainment for the whole family, and you'll never see anything quite like our animatronics. That's not real. Is this real? Alright. Interesting. I think if you name, there's gotta be like some, how about we look together? Go to profile. Ugh, not profile. Go to. Oh, there's a Half-Life? Best friends with Gabe? I didn't see the Half-Life. What? Hold on, I gotta look at some of these. Use John Cena's icon. No. I didn't see a lot of these. It's kind of weird. Hmm. I'm pretty sure I beat this game already, which is kind of weird. Yeah, but that was Emily is Away. I guess there's a second game and a third game. I don't know. I looked at the store. There were like two other games. But I hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see you guys in the next video. But until then, later.